Offense points put up, Charles, and all tied on the scoreboard.
And it sets us up for what could be a really fun second half, because we've seen both sides score almost at will here in the first half. And now, here in the second half, getting the ball first, you've got to think, hey, we can go out and really run our offense the way we did in the first half. But if I'm a defensive player, all I'm thinking...
He's got a man complete! Down to the 10! A big play there on the catch and run.